wanted to engage much more closely with the tone of the book. It's not so much a child's fairy tale. This has a reality to it. There is real consequence. This is definitely drawn from Kipling and has a much darker approach to the storytelling. There's no singing or dancing by the animals, that's for sure.
I thought I could teach you how to belong. But I was wrong. Mowgli.
The jungle is no longer safe for you.
My, how you've grown.
After creating Caesar and Gollum, this is what I was most drawn to. I can't believe how lucky we are to have our key cast. For instance, Christian Bale as Bagheera.
I gained their trust.
He played him so beautifully. I mean, there's a phenomenal warmth and a real love between them. Benedict Cumberbatch is Shere Khan.
He will always be a man.
Benedict is just, of course, the most magnificent choice for this character because he plays him not just as a black and white villain, but as a damaged individual. Kaa, who's played brilliantly by Cate Blanchett.
You are something the jungle has never seen before.
She is an ancient soul of the jungle, but one that can see that the world is changing.
Faster!
I was most interested in taking on Baloo because in Kipling's book, he is completely different than people would expect. He's much more like a drill sergeant who really pushes Mowgli.
What happens if you fail?
You don't join the pack!
We're incredibly lucky to have Rowan at the center of this. He's a young boy playing a very complex adult role. And he's just utterly brilliant. One of the main themes in this movie is who am I in the world of animals and in the world of man? It all hinges on the quest to find his own identity.
I'm not a man, but neither am I a wolf.
The journey is immense, and I think it'll be very surprising for an audience. People have such strong preconceptions about the characters and the story. This will shatter those preconceptions.